this room this morning, but every time you get two or three or four or five people together, somebody's dealing with something. Somebody's going through a struggle. Somebody's going through a hard time. I'm not a doom and gloom preacher, but I'm telling you, I've been around long enough to know and understand that if you get four or five people together, somebody in that room's been fighting hell all week. Somebody in that